Going after the regime was one thing, but destroy the planet for Brainiac? You really thought I'd go through with it, Grodd? Really? F*** you! Sorry it's been a while, sis. I know I've always got an excuse, but this time I finally figured out the right way to honor your memory. I know what you're thinking. Old Lenny sold out. So what? I'm making sure the regime and Brainiac never happen again. Even buried the hatchet with old Scarlet Speedster. Ironically, or whatever, he's the best partner I ever had. Besides you, sis.